Good evening. I'm Robert McNeil in New York.
And I'm Jim Lehrer in Washington. After our news summary tonight, we have an update from Moscow on the political turmoil in the Soviet Union. Charles Krauss reports on U.S. efforts to deal with the Haitian refugee problem. And with four guests, we explore the never-ending shakeout in the airline industry. And tonight, five recently freed hostages joined President Bush in lighting the national Christmas tree on the Ellipse near the White House. Terry Anderson did the honors on behalf of Jesse Turner, Alan Steen, Joseph Sosipio, and Thomas Sutherland. But there was a short delay due to a mechanical failure, and President Bush joined in the effort to solve the problem. Eventually, the lights went off. Good night, Robin.
Good night, Jim. That's the news hour for tonight. We'll be back tomorrow night with Republican presidential aspirant Patrick Buchanan and Gergen and Shields. I'm Robert McNeil. Good night.
Funding for the McNeil-Lehrer News Hour has been provided by PepsiCo. PepsiCo. Part of helping the world live and communicate better is keeping it well informed. That's why funding for the News Hour is also provided by AT&T. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and viewers like you.
Video cassettes of the McNeil-Lehrer News Hour are available from PBS Video. Call 1-800-328-PBS1. This is PBS.
Sit back and enjoy Saturday, December 14th at 8.
Some people hustle pool, some people hustle cars. But have you ever heard about the man who hustles stars? Jack Horkheimer, star hustler, director of the Miami Space Transit Planetarium.
Our episode for this week, Monday, December 9th through Sunday, December 15th, is The Eclipse of the Long Night Moon.
And now here to tell you all about tonight's sky and the biggest show of all, the universe, your star hustler, Jack Horkheimer.
Greetings, greetings, fellow stargazers, and hold on to your bustles, because the upcoming full moon of December is going to be weird, wild, and wonderful. Watch out, enjoy, and keep looking up. Everybody loves it. Have you ordered yours yet? The First Star Hustler Video Almanac. 16 episodes especially designed for each month and season of the year. To order, call 1-800-533-8321. Have your credit card ready and call now. Sky and Telescope, the monthly astronomy magazine that brings you Star Hustler, offers free of charge a complete 1992 guide to the heavens, including special star and planet charts. Send your name and address to Sky and Telescope, Post Office Box 9111H, Belmont, Massachusetts, 02178.
I jumped in the river to save you so I could get my wings.
Uh-oh.
Somebody's just made it.
Made what?
Every time you hear a bell rings, it means that some angels...
Join us for New Hampshire Journal at 9, followed by New Hampshire Crossroads at 9:30, all coming up tomorrow night.
Then at 10, Masterpiece Theater presents the two-hour drama She's Been Away, starring Dame Peggy Ashcroft as a rebellious mental hospital patient who must leave the institution when it closes and move in with her nephew and family. Don't miss She's Been Away on Masterpiece Theater. We hope you enjoyed your evening. For now, good night from New Hampshire Public Television.
Broadcast day. Our purpose is to provide programs which inform, educate, entertain, and enrich our daily lives. New Hampshire Public Television's funds come from the community, from viewers, from corporations and foundations, and from the Channel 11 auction. Each source is increasingly important to our future growth. We also receive major funding from the state of New Hampshire. The balance of our funds comes from the federal government, from production services, and from school districts participating in the daytime instructional broadcast services. Our programs are broadcast throughout New Hampshire and parts of New England from transmitter channel 11, WENH-TV Durham, as well as channels 49, WLED-TV Littleton, and 52, WEKW-TV Keene. We are also found on more than 80 cable systems throughout New Hampshire and surrounding states. Our broadcast center is located in Durham. Our policies are set by the Board of Governors of New Hampshire Public Television, and our broadcast licenses are held by the University of New Hampshire. If you have any comments concerning our programming or operations, we encourage you to send them to Programming Department, Box 1100, Durham, New Hampshire, 03824. New Hampshire Public Television now leaves the air. WENH-TV, Channel 11, transmits from Saddleback Mountain in Deerfield, New Hampshire, with an effective radiated power of 316 kilowatts. Our studios are located in Durham, New Hampshire. WEKW-TV, Keene, operates on Channel 52, with an effective radiated power of 60.3 kilowatts from transmitting facilities located on Dairy Hill in Walpole, New Hampshire. WLED-TV Littleton operates on Channel 49 with an effective radiated power of 94 kilowatts from transmitting facilities on Manus Hill in Littleton, New Hampshire. Portions of this evening's broadcast were pre-recorded unless otherwise announced.